If you have watched my fried rice video and you're wondering